Yeah. Moon stays silent. Humble selfies are the lunar sleeves of Bhagwan. Today we are gathered here to celebrate an auspicious occasion named Guru Purnima. Today we are celebrating Guru Purnima. Purnima means full moon day. Then who is a guru? The modern gurus whisper a mantra in the ears of disciples and stretch their hands for money. Such people are not to be called as guru. Bukaro gada jitaha, rukaro rupagar jitaha means one who is attributes and formless is a true guru. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Guru Shakshat Param Brahma, Dasmai Sri Gurave Namah. Guru is Brahma, Guru is Vishnu, Guru is Maheshwara. Consider Guru as your everything. In this world, everything is a manifestation of divinity. Why do we celebrate Guru Purnima? Guru Purnima is celebrated because today is the one who had classified the Vedas. A great who had written many things is the one and only Vedavyasa. And today is his birthday. Vedavyasa was a revered saint portrayed in most Hindu traditions. He is traditionally regarded as the author of a number of Hindu texts, including the Bhagavad Purana and the Mahabharata. Once Swami told that the significance of Guru Purnima does not refer to giving dakshina to the gurus, worshipping them, washing their feet and so on. The real guru is one who destroys the darkness of ignorance, who can make illumination shine in man. He should transcend them. He should be free from body consciousness. It is only the divinity who is free from name and form. Sarah.